The Northeast Spring Festival seeks to place lesser-known art forms like Kupilli of the Pochuri tribe of the Nagaland and Kanto dance of Sikkim on the same platform as the much popular and established folk dance forms like Bihu of Assam and Dholpo of Manipur. With Bihu around the corner, this is perhaps the best time to visit Assam. A mega Northeast-centric carnival capturing the mood and brilliance of the springtime was organized in Jorhat by the Northeast Zonal Cultural Center of Dimapur. A major thrust area of the NEZCC has been to promote the lesser-known forms of art from different states of this region. Audiences were enthralled by the rhythmic steps of the Nunu Pipi dance of the Adi tribe of Arunachal Pradesh, the Chero of Mizoram. Be it the fierce display of various skills of the Thangta and Maibang dancers to the graceful moves of Wangala dancers, this festival reflected the best of the culture from each northeastern states.
This last Pansar tribal is excellent. Northeast region is what we have. Why we should be proud of Northeast? Excellent performance, and we have enjoyed after a long gap at Jorhat.
Northeast India is known for its geological marvels, nature's splendor, and an unparalleled spectrum of ethno-cultural multiplicity. A multitude of tribes and races with myriad ethno-cultural traditions, languages, and beliefs live here side by side, keeping alive their traditions, institutions, languages, and religious practices.